No, it was not easy to play. Both of us was missing a lot of balls. It was not a high level match today. It was difficult to play. It was windy a little bit, and the balls are strange. So I was just trying to put as much as balls on the court I could. So I was just trying to play solid, nothing special. The first set was okay. I was solid, and the second start was difficult. The second set was a difficult start because he broke me in the first game, but I was strong in the head, so maybe that was the key of the match.
Mm-hmm. Do you know Adam as a player?
We never played against each other before, but I saw him many times. We were playing same tournaments, so I knew his style. I was prepared to play against him, yeah.
Tomorrow you will play against a Belgian player, De Greef. Do you know him?
The same what I said against Adam. I never played against him, but this week I was watching his matches. He has, I know, good first serve and very good forehand. So maybe I will try to play to find his backhand, but I have to talk with my coach about the tactic for tomorrow.
Tell us, who is your coach?
This guy is standing behind you, Christian Molnár. He was a good friend of mine before, and after he was helping me to arrange my stuffs around me, but now it's more so. Now he's also on the court with me and traveling a lot of tournaments. Christian Molnár.
Mm-hmm. How do you like this tournament so far? You are winning, so it's okay.
Of course I'm like it because I'm winning, exactly. The courts could be better, especially the court 3. So many bad bounce. My first two matches was there. Today the center court a little bit better, but a lot of clay on the court. But I know it's the part of the game, cannot be everything perfect. But the hotel is very nice and I like the place. It's close to my country. I'm from Hungary, so this week is going good, I think.
How will you prepare for the semifinal?
Now it's 7 p.m., so I go to take a quick shower, stretching, having a good dinner, try to sleep good. I have to play at 2 p.m. tomorrow, so I have time to rest. But it was not a long match today, so I'm feeling good, I'm feeling strong. So just like always, nothing special.